That train was barreling down the Colson freight yards, and it wasn't slowing down for me. I had climbed up on the freight car, and suddenly I realized it wasn't a freight car at all.